Hi everyone. Today we're going to talk about identifying ilmenite in polished section. So here's our ilmenite. It's kind of the pinkier colored mineral, and then its exsolutions of magnetite, which is quite common, is the lighter colored mineral in here. As we rotate the stage, we can see that it's going from kind of a darker pink into a lighter pink as we rotate the stage. And this is the bireflectance that ilmenite exhibits. Sometimes it can go as far as like pinkish brown to a darker brown, but we're just seeing sort of a subtle effect here. And here we are in cross polars, and you can see as we rotate the stage that we are going from kind of a dark gray to a lighter gray as we rotate the stage. And you can also see that the magnetite that was in there before is not anisotropic throughout. Okay, we're going to go to a different section now. Just see this again. As we rotate the stage in plane polarized light, you can see it's getting darker and then lighter as we rotate the stage. And that's the bireflectance of ilmenite. Again, it can sometimes be more extreme than this, going from kind of pink to a dark brown. But this particular sample has a bit more subtle of a bireflectance. Ilmenite is also quite hard. So if we had multiple samples, or minerals rather, we could see some variation in the hardness. Again, in cross polars, we're going from kind of a greenish gray through to a very dark gray as we rotate the slide in cross polarized light.